new aerial ladders that are more responsive to drive, faster to set up and with greater rescue capabilities are soon to hit the streets of London as we continue to improve its ability to deal with high-rise incidents. 12 new 32-meter appliances known as turntable ladders are part of the aerial replacement project and have many improvements on the existing fleet, the biggest being that the ladder articulates, allowing for greater maneuverability. The articulating top section means that down London's narrow streets the turntable ladder can now set up closer to the building than previous aerial appliances. The reach obtained can also means that the machines can be placed further away and overcome obstacles which would have problematic previously. More responsive, quicker to set up and improve ability to respond. The new turntable ladders are swift and responsive to drive and can reach their top working height within a minute from the moment of arrival at an incident. Other features include a detachable thermal imaging camera, improved stretcher capabilities, all of which will enhance our operations at height. They will also improve our capabilities for lighting and observation of emergencies from above, giving incident commanders greater knowledge from the sky. Turntable ladders are used by us for a wide range of tasks such as aerial water towers to put water on buildings from height, rescues, high-level lighting and as observation platforms. The new engines will be highly visible on London's streets with its bright yellow ladder, bumpers and fenders. It also has driver aids like preemptive braking and lane change technology. London Fire Commissioner Andy Rowe said, "Our new aerial ladders are more responsive, quicker to set up and improve our ability to fight fires and rescue people from height. Our determination to get these working on London's streets, despite the challenges COVID-19 has given us, shows our commitment to improve our response, especially at high-rise incidents." Courses revamped to make them COVID-19 safe training has been able to start on the new turntable ladders due to the hard work of our staff and in close liaison with the Fire Brigades Union to make sure it can be done safely during the pandemic. The courses were completely revamped to make sure safe procedures are in place, including the wearing of masks during driver training, increased open-air training and regular sanitation of delegates' hands and the machines. Internal training venues were found quickly to make sure staff didn't need to travel long distances and the risk to those involved could be reduced. Firefighters have also been incredibly flexible, attending courses at short notice to make sure the vehicles become operational as soon as possible. The brigade's training provider Babcock have made additional machines for training available so that multiple venues can be used, allowing for increased training while maintaining social distancing. Let's block ads.